love her. She's back in. She's still with you. Are you
ready? Is it like April 12th for some reason to stick out?
No, it's dark, huh?
No, this was good. It was, the food was fresh. Like, they had asparagus. They had grilled vegetable. Like, I've never seen so much fresh food. Okay, it's not five-star restaurant.
He wouldn't call it.
No, just, you didn't even have to go. It's just, you know, he's here.
He was so funny.
It's like bedrooms across America.
Right.
He was so funny. That teacher had a hole on her stomach.
Judah! And all she said, there's a hole. I'm like, oh my God, that's so
cute. Yeah.
Yeah.
He mixes a lot of Polish and English.
And she's like, huh? What?
Yeah.
And I'm like, I guess you're the hole in yourself.
Yeah, he likes to point everything out.
That's so good. I'm so happy.
Yeah, I'm going to think about it, you know.
I am
it's
involved.
Very relaxing. Actually, it is, you know, still, it's all inclusive. You know, wouldn't go if I was more like, probably not, but, you know, they have a whole plate of Purell everywhere. The kid obsessed me. They're wiping it down every 2 hours.
They bless you when we want. Don't recommend they leave a
password
or my son at Chelsea.
Is she?
Yes. Yeah.
The jumping bean?
All the Mexican resorts have them. This is nothing like it. This is.